They arrived in London just before nightfall, and means before night. And the carter means one who drives the cart, left Dick and made his way to an inn. Here, inn means a house providing accommodation, food and drink, especially for travelers. Poor Dick stood alone. He was alone and looked around him in dismay. Dismay means here meaning great disappointment. Where was all that fine gold? He was actually surprised to see London there. He was thinking like that. Where was all that fine gold? All he could see were dirty streets and lots of unfriendly people. Unfriendly means where actually the people were unfamiliar to him. He had nowhere to sleep. There was no place to sleep him. And in the end, he spent the night in the corner of an alley. Alley means a narrow passage between two buildings. You might have seen in the city areas, between big two buildings, you will find a narrow passage. In such passage, he slept, where he hoped he would come to no harm. Means he thought that there will be no problems that night. The next morning, Dick woke up cold, miserable and very hungry. This means that when he woke up in the next morning, it was very cold. Miserable means totally too much cold. Climate was very cold and he was very hungry. He wandered. He wandered means what? He went from one place to another place around begging for, in search of what? Food. But again and again people shouted at him, "Go away, you lazy fellow. Be off with you," and aimed angry blows at his head. Means angry blows means what? They actually fired at him and they did not provide anything. At last, he collapsed in the street and lay there, too weak to look further for food. He became too weak. He could not walk, could not stand properly. To look further for food means he started to look further for food. By chance, Dick had fallen in front of a house belonging to a rich merchant called Mr. Fitzwarren. The cook was trying to drive Dick away. The cook was cooking the food, the main cook. He was trying to drive Dick away. When Mr. Fitzwarren returned home from inspecting his ship, he had owned many ships. He stopped and said to Dick, "Why don't you work if you need food?" Means even though the cook was not kind. Here, if you consider Mr. Fitzwarren's personality, he was kind. By these words, we can understand that he was kind. "Why don't you work if you need food?" "I would work," said Dick, "but I know nobody." Nobody means what? I know no one who gives me the work, who will give me anything to do. "Take him into the kitchen," Mr. Fitzwarren ordered the cook. "Feed him first," means he told him to give some food and then find some work for him. Means find some work means what? To give some work. So Dick was given a home. Dick was given a home. And a living, means he was given a place or room to live. He had a small corner of the attic. Here attic means what? A very small room inside a pointed roof. It was a very pointed roof and it was very small room, congested room. To sleep in, and his job was to help the cook with all the pots and pans in the kitchen. With all the pots and pans means what? He had to help him in cleaning the pots, plants, etc. Dick's life should have been much better than before. Means compared to his earlier he had no home. He had no place to sleep or no place to live at all. Now he has got a very small room to stay. Dick's life should have been much better than before, but he still had two difficulties to face. Let us see what are the problems he had to face there.